My name is Makandi Muchiri. I am the class president, Masters of Science in Development Finance. I represent our class council and the entire class. The reason why we're here today, we're in Kibera actually, is because we wanted to come and really make it practical what we learn in class. We're taking a development course. It's not about what you learn in class, it's about getting elements that you can actually apply and make an impact in the society and in a sustainable way.
The aim of this program was and is to equip students with necessary skills and knowledge to contribute to the meaningful policy formulation and implementation in the field of development finance.
We mobilized the class, we were able to get about 45,000 in as far as funds, and we were able to come together with the community, with a local organizer who brought us together, and we were able to interact in a way that really you can't get that in class, you have to go down to the ground.
We came here to join the community in cleaning up the place. I thought we were coming to give, but in the end we seemed to be the biggest beneficiaries. We cleaned up the place, but they really helped us to do it. At the end we had a soccer match, and we played against the women team of Kibera, and believe you not, they won. Early on it looked like a failure on our part, but in reality, I think we gained. You should have seen them rejoicing. I saw ladies the age of my mother really jumping, and that gave me a lot of joy.
One of the biggest impact that we want to come out after Masters of Science Development Finance is to give back to the society and do projects that actually move us from a lower middle income to an upper middle income, and one day even to a newly industrialized country. And for that reason, we are actually looking at how can we mingle with the people at the bottom of the pyramid and actually understand the things they go through. And as we were talking even with my classmates, is we were thinking of how can we even meet all the 17 sustainable development goals.
So our challenge to the rest of the Strathmore Business School is, what are you doing for the community? Where is it that you're seeing your impact? Whatever you learn in class, you must be able to apply it, and apply it in a way that will leave an impact, not just today, but tomorrow and for days to come.